My people, when I wait on, we don't come again with our bonge to riff for this evening. If now today be the first time when you see they hear our voice, or when they watch us on YouTube or Facebook or Instagram, make you not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, will be DJM TV, and make you click on the notification bell so that you will get a bogey information from this channel. Will they give now latest information when we say they happen on a daily basis? Today, the information they reach us now, Pastor Ize-Iyamu, when we say he be flag bearer for APC. We know say Pastor Ize-Iyamu first day PDP before and if a contest with Governor Nogola say Obaseki 4 years ago, we say Obaseki can defeat him. And the APC, Edo APC, don't they seek support? Say make all the people of Edo State say may they support Ize-Iyamu. Say Ize-Iyamu naigo win this election will be say they come for 19th of September. Say we could not fight over this issue. Say Godumba Seki and Ize-Iyamu, they be politician. Say tomorrow we could not be surprised. Say they will sit down for table, they will laugh, they discuss over what it happened, they quarrel. Say they feel quarrel now, nobody say they don't know what they do, but they just want to get that political position, will be that seat, hot seat, when everybody they fight for. A former chairman of Ovia Northeast local government of Edo State, Mr. Solomon Odemige, has urged members of all progressive Congress APC in the state to bury their ashes. Say make them know they investigate, may they bury all the quarrel, will be say that the quarrel. Say may they support Pastor Ize-Iyamu for party's governorship candidate. Maybe say you come for September. The man can talk say for Benin, say the party needed to work together and guard against throwing away the cake you already have in your hand. Say the cake maybe say they get for their hand, which is Pastor Ize-Iyamu. Say a victory, nobody will feel taken from her. He say nothing that Edo State will witness development if Pastor Ize-Iyamu win this governorship position. Say Ize-Iyamu will do a lot of things. You will tie road, you will carry electricity. Maybe say light not day, say light will come day. Say everything will day normal. This man will talk, so named the former local government chairman for one local government for Ovia North is maybe local government boss before. I can also talk say the S national chairman will be Adam Oshomole and Godwin Obaseki has laid to rest. Say their matter don't relax some. Say Moku put party aside, Moku vote for Ize-Iyamu. He can't say we must all remember or know the present is the funeral of the past. Say as things are today, the resignation of Obaseki from the APC has separated them politically. He can't talk say politically or otherwise. He said the two people can be seen tomorrow on the same table with fork and knife. Say they would eat, they would chat, they would discuss how people continue to fight each other during when the time will be say him Obaseki and the other one Pastor Ize-Iyamu continue the fight, and people they surprised. He say he gets confident for Edo APC. Say Ize-Iyamu will surely win. He say according to him, I quote, he say, let us feel happy that a man who is colossal presence in the politics of Edo State for very many years, one who is an inspirational icon and one who is a strong grassroots mobilizer, has been elected as APC candidate, which is the flag bearer. Say somebody will be say in no the conny way, maybe say it is will take win all the election. Say all the grassroots people, the villagers and all the farmers, say all of them know, say if they vote for her, say he will win. Say, don't get any doubt for your mind, no shaking. Say, Pastor Ize-Iyamu will win. Say, he will beat the present governor when he can later move from APC to PDP. He can also talk, say, the construction of good road, if we give an opportunity, say, he will construct good road. And he will make sure, say, all the better bureau, we say, you know, they work again, even during Adams Shomoli time. Now that better bureau, now they close, I say, he will reopen now. I say, he will see, reopen the Edo land transport service. You know, say, during when Shomoli day and Benedion, that the transport services Edo land, they function well. But now, you know, the fortune again. Say the Bedo Bury, they will open up, and the Edo land, say they will open up. I say that one will create more opportunity, more job opportunity for the youth. Say, Moku, no, forget, say this matter will soon die down. You can say APC candidate had gone to court to seek redress. Say, Moku, no fear, say everything will do okay. Say, but justice did not come his way, yet he remained law abiding, knowing that one day another opportunity will come. The former local government chairman said, Edo residents, particularly members of the APC, we are aware of the role Ize-Iyamu played in the building and development of the party when it was formed. Said he urged them to speak with one voice and rally around him to ensure victory for the party. My people, we could not see think this matter as when Ize-Iyamu de PDP in called the challenge Adams Oshomole. Say Adams Oshomole no fit do anything. They call the exchange words where Adams Oshomole called to say Ize-Iyamu no finish school. Say he pour acid for somebody body. He say he no fit employ Pastor Ize-Iyamu for any political position. And he tell us, say if you give him any political position, he will chop money, he will chop all the state money. So he said, make them not trust him. So that campaign when they do 4 years ago, when people say Abasiki blast Pastor Ize-Iyamu, how it will be for the mind of the people when people say Adams Oshomole you can't start for APC platform again, because they tell the people, say na Ize-Iyamu now be the best candidate. So people they think how they think, how they will feel. Person when they tell you, say this person is a thief, and tomorrow you come to say this person not be thief again. Say now be the correct or more good person when you be say you will feel lead at those state. I get one comment when I want to read. One comment when I want to read now, he talks say Pastor Ize-Iyamu is a go by God grace. So some people feel say na Ize-Iyamu na he will feel rude that state. So people say Ize-Iyamu don't try to contest to enter that position for the past 8 years now, more than 8 years now. Say na in time na he come. So since he don't move from PDP to APC, say APC na be the ruling party, though Governor Obaseki can't change out to PDP. Say that one don't matter. He say, that one no matter. Say, as long as peace reign, make Obaseki come back to APC. Say, main office in the PDP, if that means say he will win. Say, may come so that make them settle their differences, make them settle their issue, so that make they feel move that all progressive Congress APC forward. My people, we cannot forget to like what we do, to share our work, to comment on how we see them, on our feelings, so that we will use that improve for our work. If we not see they do well, we gonna see drop comment so that we will know how we will improve our system. I'm gonna not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, when be DJM TV, so that anytime we'll be able to upload video, now we'll be the first page to see, now we're done.
DJ TV.